serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Big knee there.
Good right hand. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Lands a good combination. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one. And both guys really throwing with authority. He comes through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Knee to the body. Blocks the shot.
Start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. All right, dominant position for him here. Full mount. If you're the bottom fighter, better start moving those hips, DC.
Oh, you got to start moving those hips. What you should do initially, right, is start to push at the knees. Push at the hips, create some distance, shrimp, and try to recollect half guard. Half guard sucks, but it's much better than being mounted fully by your opponent.
Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished so far.
When you can land that many leg kicks, you start to affect the movement. You start to affect the hand. Everything changes when you're blasting someone over and over and over with leg kicks. And you start to see the damage, not only in the leg, but in the facial expression of his opponent. That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you end the night, that one landed right on the spot.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Just misses with the left.
That's a big takedown. Is this the one that's gonna break it?
You see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round, saved by the bell. So back to the stool, mentally probably not in a great place here. We'll see if he can recover and get himself back into this fight. Pretty nice knee there, DC.
Great job. Wow.
Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe it.
So he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make.
Wow!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this one.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh my goodness!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tom.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout.